now, your live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
You are going to need a pool this weekend or a sprinkler or some body of water because it is going to be hot. We are seeing a little bit of water on radar, a couple of stray showers in western North Carolina mainly. These showers and storms are going to continue for the next couple of hours until we lose daytime heating. They are producing some heavy rain. In fact, the upstate in Greenville, right around 2 o'clock, we got pretty drenched from a single cell. So these are pop-up storms. They're pretty isolated, but our coverage is going to increase as we make our way into Friday ahead of a new cold front. You can see temperatures right now look pretty warm. We've got the upper 80s in the upstate, currently 90 degrees in Lawrence. In northeast Georgia, we've got the mid and upper 80s. And then in western North Carolina, where we've seen the bulk of our shower activity, temperatures are ranging everywhere from the low 70s to the mid 80s. But then when you factor in that humidity, this is actually what the air feels like on your skin. This is our heat index. So really in the upstate, most cities feel like temperatures are in the low 90s. You can see from the national picture, we do have showers and storms that are firing up across the late Great Lakes into the Ohio Valley. This is all along a cold front. That's the cold front that's going to move into our region on Friday and stick around through the weekend. And that's also the front that brought some havoc to Omaha yesterday, rained out the College World Series game for the Gamecocks. But all is clear tonight. Game time, 9 o'clock, a temperature of 73 degrees. Across the southeast, we do have some showers and storms firing up along the Gulf. The National Hurricane Center has a 50% chance of that cluster of storms turning into our next tropical system. If it does, it could be Tropical Storm Debby. And meanwhile, high pressure that's been with us is pushing off towards the east. We're still going to have the hot air with us. This cold front, I use that term loosely because it's really not going to bring any colder air. That's going to arrive on Friday. And as it does, Friday afternoon, Friday evening, we'll see showers and storms more so than what we've seen throughout this entire week. Our severe weather threat, on the other hand, is going to remain low. Nonetheless, you can never rule out an isolated stray severe storm this time of year. So at 8 o'clock across the upstate, a 20% chance of showers and storms, a temperature of 85 degrees. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, or maybe you're headed to work at 7 a.m., partly cloudy skies, low 70s, we are going to heat up very quickly. By lunchtime, 90 degrees. In the afternoon, a chance of showers and storms with a temperature of 93. In the mountains at 8 o'clock tonight, slight chance of a stray shower or storm. By 7 a.m., mostly cloudy, and by lunchtime, the showers and storms return. We will top out in the mid-80s. So that cold front sticks around through the weekend, bringing us the chance, a token chance, of isolated showers and storms each afternoon. And then next Monday, we start off a little on the hot side in the upstate with temperatures in the low 90s. And then we finally start to cool back down in the upstate, back into the 80s Tuesday through Thursday.